Today's little quick tip: taking out windows that you think don't fold in. If you inspect the window properly, you know what to look for. Now, can anyone tell me how do these windows come out? Well, they don't really come out, but they do fold in. So, what you want to first look for is clips. Alright? So, since this one doesn't have any clips, what you want to look for next is the frame. Now, it may not look like anything, but these actually press in. So what you want to do is you want to raise this up and press this side in. All right. Then you want to come over here and press that side in. All right. Now you want to raise this one down. This is for the newcomers. Some of you vets already know about these kinds of windows. And that one has it too. And this one's a lot easier. Once you get that first window out, it's a lot easier just to pull on it and it'll come right out. As you can see, then you just push the locket back into place. There you have it. Remember this. When you come across these type of windows, this is how you get them out. Press on the framework. If you're unsure, then test it out. Make sure it presses out. If it doesn't press in, then obviously the window doesn't fold in. Then you gotta get on ladders. Or in my case, you use a pole or a water fed pole. But all right, Macafracker, peace, peace, peace.
We'll be right back. Don't ever look back.